Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi kids, how are you today? I hope you are fine, yes. Welcome back with Miss Novi in Math Class. And today we are going to learn about 10 less and 10 more. Still remember about the last material? The last material we have learned about hundreds, tens, and ones. And now we'll continue, especially about 10 less and 10 more. Before start the lesson, please check the Holy Quran, Surat Al-Kahfi 22 and 24. Miss Novi has prepared slide PPT. Please check and watch together.
The number is 247. 247. Hundreds is 2, tens is 4, and then ones is 7. Di ratusan ada 2, puluhan ada 4, dan satuan ada 7. And then 563, 563, 5 in hundreds, 6 in tens, and then 3 in ones. Ada 5 di ratusan, ada 6 di puluhan, dan ada 3 di satuan. So, what is 10 less and 10 more? If I have the numbers, you can read 265. If 265 plus 10, you must add 1 in tens. So 6 plus 1 equals 7. Jika 265 ditambahkan 10, kamu harus menambahkan 1 di puluhan. Jadi 6 ditambah 1 sama dengan 7. So 265 plus 10 equals 275. Jadi 265 ditambah 10 yaitu 275. So, this is a 10 more. If 265 minus 10, you must subtract 1 in tens. 6 minus 1 equals 5. Jika 265 dikurangi 10, kamu bisa mengurangi 1 pada puluhan. 6 dikurangi 1 sama dengan 5. So 265 minus 10 equals 255. Jadi 265 dikurangi 10 adalah 255. So, this is a 10 less. 265, 10 more or plus 10 equals 275. 265 tambah 10 adalah 275. And then 265 10 less or minus 10 equals 255. How about 389 of 10 less and 10 more? Yes, you must plus 10 in 10 more and then minus 10 in 10 less. Tambahkan 10 dan kurangi 10 pada angka 389. So, this answer is 399 in 10 more and 379 in 10 less. In this meeting tree, you must doing worksheet thought about 10 less and 10 more. Please submit in next lesson kit. Di pertemuan 3 kali ini, kerjakan worksheet ketiga tentang 10 less dan 10 more. Jangan lupa dikumpulkan saat lesson kit depan ya.
Okay kids, I think enough for this lesson. Thank you for your attention and see you the next meeting. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Thank you for watching.
Moms and Dads sedang mencari sekolah yang nyaman dan berkualitas untuk si kecil? Hari ini telah dibuka penerimaan siswa baru Playgroup dan TK Terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan. Dilengkapi dengan fasilitas yang lengkap, playground luas berstandar Eropa, kolam renang, ruang kelas yang nyaman dan luas, ditambah dengan kurikulum bilingual Islamic Montessori yang dikemas menjadi kurikulum Budi Mulia 2, menjadikan belajar tetap menyenangkan. Sesuai moto kami, bersekolah dengan senang dan senang di sekolah.